What is the difference between facial implants and facial injections?
Well, facial implants are usually more durable, rubber-like devices, especially made of silicone, whereas facial injections don't require surgery. They're usually temporary or semi-temporary. They may last a year to 2 years and doesn't require a surgical procedure. And there's almost no risk of infection with most facial injections.